You can use any weapons, including shuriken. If you're not prepared to kill me, you won't be able to take the bells. When I say start, you can begin. Losers, losers, losers. Don't be in such a hurry. I didn't say start yet.
He's so fast. I didn't even see it.
So this is a Jonin.
Get ready. And start! Ninja must know how to conceal their movements and hide effectively. Huh?
You and me, right now, fair and square! Let's go!
Hmm?
Fool.
Enemy get behind you all the time.
Leaf Village Secret Finger Jutsu!
Ah!
A thousand years of death!
Okay, where was I?
I'll attack from the water! Now!
What are you doing now? You know you won't get lunch unless you take a bell by noon.
What? They're not images. They're real. How could he do that?
It looks like the stories are true. He can create Shadow Clone. It's a forbidden skill, and he defeated Mizuki with it.
What? He got me from behind!
I had one of my clones come out of the river, then sneak up behind you super quiet. Ouch! It's you! You're Kakashi Sensei, aren't you? You transformed into me using a jutsu!
You are Kakashi!
No, you are! No, you're Kakashi! You are!
Hey, let's undo the jutsu!
Yeah, that's it!
Believe it! Then there'll be just two of us, so we'll know who's who!
A bell? He dropped a bell!
Hey! Hey! Let me down!
Think before you use a jutsu, or else your opponent might use it against you.
This is my chance! He finally dropped his guard!
Won't you ever learn?
Another substitution jutsu, and now he knows where I'm hiding. Gotta move fast.
Sasuke, where'd you go? Don't tell me Kakashi-sensei found you. Phew, he didn't hear me. I'm safe.
Sakura, behind you.
Huh?
Sakura!
Sasuke!
Sakura! Help me! Please help me!
I think I overdid it a bit. But she's gotta learn to see through these things.
I'm not like Sakura and Naruto.
Say that after you get one of these bells.
A trap.
Well, you are different from the other two, I'll grant you that.
Fire style! Fireball shoot! Where did he go? Behind me? Above?
Where? Right under your feet. Earth style. Headhunter jutsu.
Great!
It's chow time!
Hi there.
I was just joking, Sensei.
Sasuke's just a hand without a body and he's talking! You're okay!
Hey, cut it out! Let go! Let go! I've got to get a bell before lunch. That doesn't leave much time. I wasted too much time.
Uh-oh, stomach's growling, huh? That's too bad. Oh, by the way, about this exercise? Well, I've decided. I won't send any of you back to the academy. All three of you are being dropped from the program. Permanently. You think it's all about you.
Let go of Sasuke! You can't step on him like he's a bug!
Why do you think we put you on squads? Did you consider that question for one moment? Three people on a squad. Why do you think we would do that? It's so basic. Teamwork!
Just working together, is that what you mean?
That's what I mean. Well, anyway, it's over. Sakura, kill Naruto now or Sasuke dies. That's what happens on a mission. The enemy takes a hostage and you've got an impossible choice. And someone ends up dead. All right. I'm going to give you one more chance. Eat lunch now to build up strength, but Naruto doesn't get any. And if anyone tries to feed him, that person will immediately fail. I make the rules. You follow them. Got it?
No problem.
Here. Kakashi's gone. We need to get those bells as a team. If Naruto's hungry, he'll be weak and ineffective.
I can't take it! Because I can't move my hands. You've got to feed me!
You! You broke the rules. I hope you're ready for the punishment.
You said that there were three of us! That's what you said, and that's why...
We're all on this squad, and we're all in it together.
Yeah, that's right.
The three of you are one? That's your excuse? You pass.
Huh?
Huh?
You're the first squad that ever succeeded. The others did exactly what I said, and fell into every trap. In the ninja world, those who break the rules are scum. But those who abandon their friends are worse than scum.